Straight up, now tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No man, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing?
All right, Edward, what do you have to say to Core 4 running?
No, we're not doing
this. Oh, yeah, you are. What do you have to say?
All right, can you redo this?
No, just delete this.
All right, ready?
I don't want to...
Go.
I know you didn't do anything.
Ed.
All right, just
are you excited for VMI? We're going to Virginia. Virginia is for lovers, Ed. Are you a lover?
No, I'm not, actually.
Not a lover. Are you a hater, then?
Yeah, actually. We've been all night.
What we got here?
Woo! We got a 400 beast today.
Oh,
forget the 800. That's tomorrow.
This is for Core 4 running, and Chris, you're also in this too. All right, so they say Virginia is for lovers. How do we feel about that statement?
That's a true statement.
True statement.
So I am from Virginia, and I'm definitely a lover. So yeah.
All right.
There's close to the city of Philadelphia, city of brotherly love. All I know is murder. When it
come to me, I got young niggas that's rolling. I mean, kind of just figured itself out, you know what I mean? Hey, understand.
Dude, leaving Ruby Tuesdays. Yeah. What'd you have to eat?
It's on selfie. What'd you have to eat, Dan?
Salmon, rice, broccoli.
That's awesome. What'd you have to eat?
I had some wings and pasta and then a little a little dessert too.
I got the Famunda mac and cheese with the chicken on top.
I got the smokehouse burger and some fries.
There we go.
Yo, look at him. He's actually going through the drive.
Yeah, Brett.
He actually walked through the drive.
So do these look like some small ass troll?
Oh, they look normal, never mind.
Oh my gosh, this is the broken one. Born in the that you never had. Don't tell nobody that you was abandoned. I'm the only one to know about your tragedy. I can't feel sorry when you lost random. I can't feel sorry your lost ransom. Drown yourself in a space of fabrics. I think you picked up a lot of bad habits. Just appreciate yourself. Won't you think about you?
I like to see them try and beat up cross country. Yeah!
Oh, I'm just standing here. I'm not even flexing, dude. I'm not even flexing.
What's going on, guys? Sub Core 4. Here to know 4, baby, 4. We out here with a bum knee, so we've been relegated to the pool for a little while. I'm gonna get to swimming some laps. I'll catch you guys later.
Did we get one of us up in the guard chair? Like, there's a shark.
How'd that do?
What? Did it look like a shark?
Proper scuba attire to go rescue Trey's bracelet from the diving well. Let's see if I survive it. We made it, thankfully. My ear now hurts though.
Pool set is done. We're off to Tucker's Barber Shop now.
Let's get it. Step set.
Yeah. We're live from Tucker's Barber Shop. He's got to hook me up with a fresh cut.
I hope it's fresh.
Yeah, what's the cut? What's the cut?
So we're going to go with a 4 on the sides. And then I guess we know what's going to cut the top a little bit. Restaurant out there, and then
possibly
the ratio,
possibly racing stripes.
Yo, no way.
I'm 1 for 1 on racing stripes, so
1 for 1. Oh, well, keep hopefully it 2 for 1.
Wait, 2 for 2. Yeah, let's get busy. I'm gonna be 110% honest. I don't actually know how I'm gonna fix that.
No need to blend it.
No.
Oh yeah, we'll figure it out later. But we do have 2 seniors that live in the track suite here. We got Tyler Riley on the left. Introduce yourself, tell us about you.
Okay, what's up, y'all? I'm Tyler Riley, senior here at Ursinus. 200, 400 meter runner. Fun fact about myself, I like doing nose rinses.
Oh yeah, we walked in on him earlier, rinsing that nose.
Feeling nice and clean.
All right, we got Marcos Maciel.
What's up, everyone? My name is Marcos, aka Skinny Ankles. You know what's up? We out here. Welcome to the track suite.
We got a lot of
it. Anyways, it's a pleasure getting to know everyone. Core 4, baby. Core 4, Skinny Ankles. We out here.
Collab, yeah.
But yeah, here we are. I just walked into wherever this is. What's going on? You guys can't shave at all? Like me? A Marcos here?
Yeah, we'll give him the Marcos special.
How
are
you guys
doing?
We're
done.
What?
That's
it.
That was quick. Let's get the poll.
It's a doozy, but beggars cannot be choosy. Been a queen for 8 summers, just tell them to call me Susie. This that Nikki, this that Oopsie, this Hennessy got me woopsie. Broke the internet in 54.
Alright, Marcus, you ready?
I'm not gonna take it all in one pass, alright?
Yeah. Oh my god!
For 11s and some Gucci, the blue ribbon eating sushi. This that real good coochie, this that where this chatter hoochie. Fuck all of y'all like a hoochie, giving them bars since the teen. I ain't going back to juvie.
Actually, it doesn't look terrible. I mean, your hair is a little long for it. I think it's the biggest issue.
Mm-hmm.
Marcos, what do you think?
I like a cut, G.
I would shave it all off.
No way.
That's easy to say.
Yeah, you would say.
90 minutes later.
Longest haircut.
We have the final product.
We kept taking it down.
We do have the racing stripes here. Get some nice lighting on them.
A little cliffy.
It's okay. It'll do.
A little blood here and there, but you know.
A lot of blood.
A lot of blood. I appreciate it.
anytime if you want to come back. I know you will.
Yeah, are you going to recommend your friends?
Hell yeah. Come over to Weimer, 203. Tucker's Barbershop in the bathroom right here.
I specialize in stripes. Specifically the racing. Only, that's why I'm here.
I give it 5 stars. Looking for a quick haircut on Shinus College campus. At, 11 o'clock at night.
It is not 12:46.
Do it again!
Yo,
Josh, do it again!
Josh, he was doing this.
Wait, you can
rub it
down?
Potatoes, 9 out of 10, super creamy. Only problem is it doesn't taste the best, but it is, other than that, it is absolutely perfect. Totally 10 out of 10. Absolutely 9.5.
This is a Wismer 10, which is like a real world 6, but but this is good. This is up there with the brisket that they had one weekend.
They just put a bottle of syrup next to the milk.
It's like, you have to stir it yourself.
Make it yourself.
I didn't feel like mixing it. So it's just...
Are you serious?
It's just whole milk with some...
It's not milk?
It is milk.
There you go. This is all you have to do. Not that hard.
Hey, Biden, put it
on. It's brown now.
Holy...
So much better.
Are you serious?
You have 3 plates of food, and none of them have, like, they took one bite off.
Oh, my.
That's not true. I ate, like... 20 tortellini.
There's no way that's 20 tortellini.
Dude!
You're a forfeit.
No, bro.
You're a forfeit.
I'm not a David is scared of ice baths.
Okay, I already went once. He's gotta go first. Tiki tiki, I'm coming in the Cherokee gasoline. There's steam on the window screen. Take it, Will's bouncing like a trampoline. Yeah! When I get to where I'm going, gonna have you trembling.
Sight. So the game plan here is to last longer than David. Don't know how long that will be. We're going head to head. You know, mentality is just to stay true with my breathing and see what comes out of it.
I got a legality question.
The goal is 5 minutes.
What if I piss in the tank? Is that legal?
It makes it warmer.
That's seating?
Yeah.
But we're in this to make our bodies better, so
it has a purpose.
I don't want to do this. I was roped into this, and the only reason I'm still doing it is because everyone here thinks I'm gonna lose.
You are. You guys lost like 30 seconds.
And who do you got?
You easily.
Yeah.
You're already the underdog.
You are gonna get
the underdog. Never wins, David.
Losing. Now I'm already cold before I got in. He cheated. He's cheating.
Drive sucks, man.
No. All right.
So am I.
This isn't that bad.
You, Andy.
Dude, I need like a space heater right now. I cannot even use my phone. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, guys, how's it feeling?
Don't do that! Don't do that!
How you feeling?
Don't do that!
What do you mean?
No!
Can I hold someone's hand? Can I hold your hand?
Bro, my ankles are freezing, bro.
My off. Thank you, Demonte.
You are so
bro, you're that's, shaking that's, in the video.
That's
stupid. When we could be superstars. Mom, I love you.
You got this, you got this.
This is for all the people back in Smyrna.
Smyrna. 302. Smyrna, Delphi.
Yes, sir.
I'm Cedric.
No, oh. I'm gonna tell everyone, I'm telling right now, I'm not getting out of
this. Oh! I'm no more, Jack, don't have a you. Life is not good. Okay, 10 minutes can we get out no matter what, so for our bodily health.
Whenever you get out, I'm staying for a minute longer.
Doing this for Jersey! Doing this for Jersey.
Cut it.
I might piss. Can we do it? Can we do it? A live vote. Should David piss in the tub?
They do the poll real quick.
Should David piss in the tub? Give me
no, do an Instagram poll real quick.
Okay, one, I'm trying to right now and I can't, so. I think I've earned my honor for being in here this long, by the way.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
I haven't earned the win yet.
I think all the disrespect that has come from this room. Just get out. Even if I lose,
don't listen to them.
Win or lose, I'm satisfied that I have been in here for more than 1 minute. You cold? You cold?
Yeah!
Yeah! I'm going deeper. Nipples under. Let's go!
You're a polar bear in the ice.
Shut up, Andy. Quick interview time. David Kenny, how are you doing right now?
I need to focus on breathing. Checking cars. Now it's not safe for you. You switch like a pussy little bitch. Science, I'm a man!
Yes, you are.
Damn, I knew you tripping. We could have been superstars. Can't help it, now I'm reminiscing. Remember we were checking cars. Now you better keep your distance. Cause I'm not safe for you.
Get out. Princess, get the
David, you know I'm not getting out.
Stand up. Stand up.
Do it again.
I'm not
going to
break.
Get out.
Or not get out. Stand up and then go right back down.
No.
What?
That's worse.
That makes no sense. Exactly.
This is the real outro. We've been in this for a grip. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, share with friends. Let's go. See you in the next video.